Well, hello. I'm glad that you're back for the second episode of Kingdom Hearts Rechain of Memories. It is I, your Juju Dean speaking.
Oh.
I really hope you are having fun. You know, only been one episode and we're just ain't really doing much. Oh. I have no cards. This one. Yeah, what is in here? You know, the moves more slowly, and yeah, I still got hit by him. Bow, kneading ground. Come here.
Donald.
Come here, Donald. No, Donald. That's right, Donald. See, Donald has this stigma. Where's gonna level that up? So I can add more cards. Donald has this stigma of never healing when he needs to. Like, you'll be in the red. You know, Donald's a mage. You know. He's the red mage. He's the white mage. Oh my god. Oh my goodness. Quit breaking my card! Yeah, Donald is the red mage, white mage, blue mage, yellow mage, black mage. He's all of that, okay? But those two things should be the heal. His primary thing when I'm low on health is to heal me if he has the MP for it. And you know, sometimes he does, sometimes he doesn't. He's not really consistent. That's why people get him. That's why people be ragging on him all the time. I don't think people started doing it, or at least started noticing, until this game. Freeze! Hold on, let me find that. There you go. Cause I'm a foe. I'm predictable. Oh. Cause he really doesn't want to heal you whenever you're fighting here in this game. No, he'll heal you when you don't need health. Or he won't heal you at all. Donald is inconsistent. No, Goofy on the other hand. Goofy! Wait, also, like I said in the last episode, I don't know whose idea was it for experience to be something physical that you have to pick up. Like, that's stupid. Cause I can run out. I can miss some good health. I mean, good experience. Oh my god. I can already feel it. Freeze. This game is gonna be better. You can't just spam your card really nearly. Like, you actually have to. I mean, I will give it that. Like, you actually have to, like, be strategic about how you use things. Come here! Golly! Freeze! Jesus! Freeze! This game is gonna try my patience. I can feel it. It's already testing me. I've been using the hell out of Dumbo. Thank you, Dumbo. And I really don't think I needed that. Oh, play up, play up, play. This game. Yeah. gonna be the death of me. And we just started. Ow. So interesting news. I shaved my beard today. I don't know how I feel about it. I do know how I feel about it. I don't like it. I really, really don't. Why'd I shave my beard? I didn't really want to. I was trying to trim it. Then I ended up, liking it. Like, it was just uneven, and I just, you know what? How's it gonna fade off? Huh, can't go there yet, but what I can do is feed you that, so when I come back here, I don't have to worry about it. That's what I sometimes do. Must be the kid, guys. Yes. I just want to throw away cards. There you go. Aerith. Aerith, have you forgotten me too? I don't know whether to say nice to meet you or good to see you again. I don't think I know you, but I still feel like you belong here. Yeah, exactly. Like we never met, but it still doesn't feel weird knowing your name. But I'm telling you, we have met. We took on a Heartless together. We were a team. Okay. Let's be real. We didn't like just team up with them to fight. Like, the most I did with Cloud and Yuffie is fight them in the Olympus Coliseum, so don't get it twisted. It feels like you're right, but I can't remember. Emo Brew Mode. Then I guess you won't remember what you told me. In Hall of Bastion, when I seal the key, keyhole, we may never meet again, but we'll never forget each other. See? You do remember. He's right, Leon. I remember you saying that too. I guess I can't write it off as a coincidence. I don't have any memory of it, but somehow I still remember. I think your heart is doing the remembering for us. My heart? We don't know you, Sora, but your heart is full of memories of us together. Those memories must resonate in our hearts, too. Maybe they can tell us things we couldn't otherwise know. So you're saying that Sora's memories are affecting us? His memories do seem to have a certain power. Maybe it's like that guy said then. This town is just an illusion, something my memories created. And there's someone special to you in this town? How did you... Oh, I get it. My memories are resonating with yours, telling you what happened. Yeah, a friend of mine is somewhere in this town. I mean, Castle Oblivion. Castle Oblivion? What's that? There aren't any castles in here. That's not quite what I mean. You're still not sure what's going on yourself, right? Right. We just got here after all. I want to take a better look around. Then go have a walk around town. There are Heartless. There's no problem for you. So you know I can fight? I can't say I know, but I feel like believing you. Let's leave it at that. The key of truth. See, like I said, all I gotta do is just use it. And bada bing, bada boom, I'm the realest dude in this room. Considering it's my room, it's the only room in it. I don't want in this room, what the hell here? Well, what do you know? It's Sora. Wait, what am I saying? I don't know you. But you do look like a Sora. What with the spiky hair and the baggy pants, the big A shoes. That's okay, Sid. That's my name. So, you've heard of me, eh? Well, I can't say I'm surprised. Anyway, maybe you can help me out. A friend of mine supposed to be somewhere in this town. Got any ideas? Your friend, huh? Lately, all this town is seized as heartless. Can't even take two steps without being attacked. In fact, this plaza's the worst. Word is a jumbo-sized heartless shows up when the bell rings. If you value your hide, you'll get out of here while the getting's good. Gosh, maybe we should leave. Don't you want to see the heartless? No, we don't. Well, it looks like the choice was taken out of our hands. The bell! Be careful, Sora! Where did you come from? First boss battle in the game. Let's see if I don't get my butt completely handed to me. But knowing me, I probably will. Oh Lord.
There.
Ha ha. Wait, come here, Goofy. Go down. Alright. Ow. Son of a... Dirty mother!
Courage!
Simba! Come on, come on!
Goofy! Loyal!
Oh my gosh. Wizard is trash. Ow. Hit me again. Hit me a motherfucking again. You think because you're dead, sucker? I'll take this. That's his key. Leveling up my what's the thing called? Card deck. So your friend wasn't here? No, I didn't think I'd find him in this town. I don't think I did. But he's somewhere in this castle. I just know it. Castle? Like this whole place inside? Like this humongous castle? Nah, that's rich. You want brute more activity. You're probably right, Sid. You may not understand what's going on, but Sora does. He can see the reality is bigger than just this world. I wish I was sure that. I wish I was that sure. There we go. You'll be okay, Sora. No matter what shape reality takes, you can handle it. I may not remember you, but I know you in my heart. Leon. Take care, Sora. I'm a little lost, but good luck anyway. What's up? I don't have all the answers, but I have to tell you something. Your memory created this town, right? That's what that guy who gave me this card said. If that's true, then this town is just a figment of your mind, and so are we. But you can't be a figment. You're standing right here. This town is too. But I'm not really me. I don't remember the things I should, and I sense things I shouldn't. Sora, beware your memories. In the journey to come, you'll be faced with more illusions. Sometimes the shadows of your memory will deceive you, try to lead you astray. So, what exactly does that mean? I'm sorry, I'm just another illusion. The truth is out of my reach. Don't say stuff like that. It's depressing. Stay strong, Sora. Don't let the illusion distract you from what truly is important. Okay. Sora! Are you ready to go? Yeah, be right there. Well, I better get going. Aerith? This heifer just pulled a Batman on me. Now I know how to Commissioner Gordon feel. What about Aerith? Where did she go? I was just talking to her. Aerith left with Leon and the others, remember? Huh? You're worried, just standing there by yourself. Is this what she meant? Ooh. Conquering the Sprite. Respite? Climbing up the ladder at the speed of sound. I am now level 6, yes. The light. You're bright. Bars. Well, well, well.
Well, Sora, did you enjoy meeting your memories?
Yeah, it was good to see everyone. But what do you really want from me?
What do you have to give?
Hello.
Eight to the X to the EL.
No hogging the hero.
That is not how cards work. Then I can't just throw them like that. To test him.
Perhaps I would. My show now, Keyblade Master. Who am I? Oh, my name's Axel. Got it memorized?
Sure.
Good. You're a quick learner. So, Sora, now that we're getting to know each other better...
Fire!
Don't you go off and die on me now.
Fire! Okay, I did not think I'd have a boss fight right now. When I get caught in a combo, that's it for me. That is it for me. What do you do? Slightly extends the range of your attack card. Episode. If I do beat him, I still call it episode, but I have bragging rights that I beat him. Thank you. Teleport.
Let the flames burn you.
Crap, I'm gonna use it.
Come here, I'll make it all stop.
Ooh.
Give me a break.
Nope. Shut up. Oh man. This is how boss I was gonna go. Me trying not to die. That's gonna be easy. Hey, I got fire.
Another one? What to do?
Kind of looks like the card you use when you made Traverse Town.
Then I guess we're gonna need it to keep going.
That's right.
Action!
Did you really think after that introduction, I would give up oh so easily?
You were testing us.
And you passed. Congratulations, Sora. You're ready now. Ready to take on Castle Oblivion. You will need to follow your memories. Trust what you remember and seek what you forget. Then you will find someone very special.
You mean King Mickey and Riku?
You will just have to give some more thought to who it is that's most important to you. Our most precious memories lie so deep within our hearts that they're out of reach. But I'm sure that you can find yours, Sora.
Why me?
You have lost sight of the light within the darkness, and it seems that you've forgotten that you forgot.
The light within darkness?
Would you like me to give you a hint?
Sora, do you need it?
I'm gonna figure it out for myself. If you're in my way.
Don't worry, Sora. We'll protect you.
Good answer. Just what I'd expect from the Keyblade Master.
He's not a master.
But be forewarned. When your sleeping memories awaken, you may no longer be who you are now.
Ominous. Ooh, Agrabah, Olympus Coliseum, Wonderland, Monstro, somebody else, I forgot. Alright. You know what? I'm just gonna say back here. And I'm gonna call it an episode. I hope you guys enjoyed. Please come back for more if you want to see some more. And I will hopefully catch you guys in the next episode. And as always, I am your guy, DJ Redeem. I'm gone. Deuces.